Hi, I'm Deepika Murthy from Bangalore. I am a mother of two children, and that explains it why I needed First Eat Right ardently. In 2011, after my son was born, of course, life changed and my body changed too. It was a roller coaster ride for me because all my attention and everything was on my kids, on my kid. Hence, I needed a push to get back to where I began my journey from. Your body goes through a lot of changes after childbirth, and most importantly, putting on weight, losing your bone density, your muscle mass, strength, to be precise. All of it was weighing down on me, and I also came down with a bout of PCOD, that is polycystic ovarian disease. And all of it required probably a more regimented lifestyle for me, which wasn't there because my whole soul schedule, my day, everything was dedicated to my son. I couldn't give time to myself. After an year and a half, I realized how important it is to be fit in order to be not just a fit human being, but also a fit mother. To be doing things for my child, I needed to be fit and active. And I had put on a lot of weight. I was weighing 86 to 88 kgs, to be precise. And it was affecting my lifestyle, my strength, my energy levels. That's when I thought I needed guidance in order to get back to my fitness level, which was before childbirth. After I started gymming, I joined yoga and weight training. I did feel a bit of change, but then somehow something was amiss, and that was lack of a diet regimen, which was most important for me, for anybody rather. A good diet is more important for a healthy living and healthy lifestyle than anything else. So what we are reflects, you know, what we are for everybody around us, and what we eat reflects the same. And just when I was getting into the mode of resuming my lifestyle, resuming a healthy lifestyle, I came across a flyer in the newspaper of First Eat Right. Something just struck me when I read about how First Eat Right functions and helps you maintain a good healthy lifestyle through a regimented diet, through clean eating, healthy eating. I thought I should give it a chance, because till then all my efforts were going in vain. So that's how I approached Dr. Nafisa one fine day. It was March of 2013, and I think after that there was no looking back. Dr. Nafisa has been an immense help, and I think the guiding star for getting me back on track. And the kind of diet that she prescribed, the best thing about which was, it was doable, it was sustainable. Because crash diets only do you good for a limited span of time. After that, you're back to your old weight, back to your old unhealthy, unfit you. But then her charts were health centric rather than weight loss centric. Weight loss came along with getting healthy. So, you know, getting to know what my lifestyle is, getting to know what I eat, what I like, what I don't like, all of it together, it helped her chalk out a perfect plan for me, which, as I said, I repeat, was very sustainable. I can still do it, and I still do it. I still follow the same, and I never feel that I am dieting per se. It's just that I'm leading a healthy diet lifestyle. So it was March 2013, that's when I enrolled in First Eat Right, and I took a 12 weeks package. And I think those 12 weeks were amazing, because one, she was with me throughout. At any time of the day, I would keep pestering her with my questions. she never failed to pep me up whenever I felt, okay, I'm not able to do it. She was there constantly, and she kept changing the diet plans for me. That also helped me boost my metabolism, and also a basic exercise regimen which followed, rather was alongside my diet. All of it put together, in 12 weeks I lost 12 kgs. So that was a humongous achievement for me, because losing 1 kg per week definitely requires not just a good diet chart, but your determination to do it. Because if you don't do it, you don't get results. And I was able to do it because it was doable. That's the main thing. It was not like a crash diet giving me some supplements or putting me on only fruits, only vegetables, or no carb, nothing. It was a balanced diet that was given to me based on my lifestyle. Nothing exotic or nothing out of this world that I was asked to do. It was something very, very sustainable, stuff that I get in the market, fresh fruits, fresh vegetables, everything in the right quantity and eaten at the right time. And portion control. When I eat, even if I go out and eat, I should know what to eat and how much to eat. So all of it being well guided into, I got the best results of. And at the end of 12 weeks, I was a completely transformed person. From an 86 kgs, I came down to 63, 64 kgs. So that's like amazing, amazing. It was an amazing journey for me. And with an extra effort in the last part, yes, I was able to even further improve my strength, my muscle tone, everything put together. So I think it's very, very important that we all understand this current situation, how essential what you eat is to your body and to how you function. It's been almost now 4 years that I'm able to fantastically maintain my weight, sustain my diet. And of course, ups and downs are there, but then whenever there are ups, whenever there are downs, you know where you're going wrong or what you're doing right. So once you know what you're doing, once you are aware of your body, once you are aware of what your body needs, it automatically falls back into place. So today, if I'm able to speak about it, it's because first Eat Right happened. And I'm really glad that I'm able to tell this to everybody. From the binge eater I was, from the junk eater I was, today I am left with no cravings. But it's not that I don't eat rubbish, it's not that I don't eat junk food, I do. But I know how much to eat and how to cleanse myself of it when required. I cannot thank Dr. Nafisa enough for what she's given me. It's like giving me a new me after the 1.5 years of struggle, of trying to be a new one, yet failing. So just 12 to 15 weeks, because I followed a maintenance diet also that she gave me. So all of it put together helped me lose almost 20 kgs down the line. And I have never felt better or more fabulous than before. And I owe it to Dr. Nafisa. Thank you, First Eat Right. Thank you to the entire team. Thank you, Dr. Nafisa. Thank you, Syed sir. And all the best to all the clients that who are approaching Dr. Nafisa and who wish to approach later. All the best, and you're on the right track with First Eat Right. Thank you.